Jeff, what were the keys to the win today for St. Mary's?
Well, I think initially we established ourselves inside. We did a good job of that, I thought, in the first half. We stole them a ton of credit. We got it to 20 in the first half. They bounced back, cut it to 9. And quite frankly, at halftime, I was concerned. You know, the demeanor in the locker room wasn't great. We had established ourselves inside, and they were in a zone to kind of limit us inside. We came out of the locker room and scored 11 straight points. Made me feel a lot better. But, you know, I just thought, you know, we didn't have our A game today, but we had enough to get by. It's a championship game. And, you know, we established the inside early, and then late in the game, I thought we hit, Kirsten hit some big threes, Jenny hit some big threes.
What was the difference then from the first half to the second half?
Well, I think on the defensive side, I thought Cassie Amenta did a great job on Bramante, 14.
Yeah.
She had 14 at the half, and she held it at 2 in the second half. So defensively, that was the key.
Yeah.
Offensively, the stat that we got, and hit, you know, we hit 4 threes in the third quarter, forced them to go back to man-to-man, and then we went back inside. So I'd say defensively, Cassie, offensively, hitting the outside shot and forcing them to come out and play us man.